There are no wasted efforts in nature. The fragrance of a flower, the smell of an orange, or the scent of a pine tree all serve specific purposes vital to a plant's survival. What our senses perceive as fragrances or scents are actually volatile aromatic compounds, tiny organic molecules that serve a variety of protective, reproductive, and regenerative purposes. These compounds help ward off unfriendly pests, attract friendly herbivores and insects, and even help the plant heal from infection and physical injury. There are over 3,000 identified varieties of aromatic compounds, each with its own unique and functional chemical constituents that provide different aromas and benefits to the plants. From the petals of a flower, to the leaves of a plant, the rind of a fruit, or the resin of a tree. These volatile aromatic compounds are all around us. Distilled directly from their plant sources, essential oils are multifaceted agents that have seemingly endless applications and can be used aromatically, topically, or internally. Ensuring the maximum potency, beneficial properties of an essential oil are the result of maintaining the delicate ratio of aromatic constituents found in that essential oil, all of which can vary depending on the time of day or part of the plant which is harvested, the time of the year or life cycle when harvested, the geographic location, and weather where the plant was grown, or the method and even the duration of distillation. For that reason, it is vital that essential oils come from a trusted source, committed to not only producing unadulterated essential oils, but to adhering to the strictest production protocols. There are no wasted efforts in nature. Neither should there be in the care you provide for yourself and those you love.